Welcome to Moon Store Investing in Cambodia. How to start a business in Cambodia? What are the basic requirements? First, secure business location. What kind of business are you going to start? The store, the shop, or the online business? Second, location to rent. Do you need a place that has more foreigner or local people? The rent has different prices. Third, open a Cambodian bank account. It's easy to open a bank account. The top most popular banks are ABA Bank, Aqidah Bank, PPCB Bank, and other banks. To open a bank account, you need to have a bona fide business visa for at least a month. Your address? Opening a bank account is free, or you need to deposit around $10. You can get a visa card for around $5. Fourth, find a lawyer or accountant to secure the ministry document. You have to have a business license that is issued by Ministry of Commerce. You need to pay legal tax to the Cambodian government. Registration takes place in Ministry of Commerce, or you can register online on web registration service .go.ka. To register your own company, all you need to do: the proposed name and business activity that you are going to have, rent contract and contact information, your own personal information, passport, visa, background. If you open in a bigger company, you need information about your partner, your manager, and number of employees. Make a work permit as a self-employed. Fifth, hire staff. Cambodian people have almost 50% is under the age of 30 years old. It won't be hard to find staff. Average fee for the worker around $250 a month.